John Garand, in civilian clothes, watches as Army Lieutenant Griswold demonstrates action and firing power of Springfield rifles such as Doughboys used in World War I. Having shown what Springfield will do, Griswold loads rifle just developed by Garand. There's no slow bolt action here, as Garand rifle fires from tip of bullets and gas from exploded bullets discard shells. In 1936, United States Army accepts Garand rifle, uses it to help win Second World War.